tell me a little bit about why you're here. It's very exciting.
Well, we've been nominated for Breakthrough Act. Is that what it? Yeah, so I think that's a really, for us coming here, it's actually our first awards ceremony ever, so we were kind of humbled and a little nervous, and you know, it's kind of weird, and it's fun experience, you know.
And what's it like being on the red carpet at your first awards ceremony? Are you ever intimidated by some of the other bands you see around?
Well, it's as red as they say it would be. It's very red, and no, I mean, all the other bands that are here, it's just, I think it's really cool. I mean, we respect pretty much everyone that we're kind of surrounded by here, but right now we're just, an awards ceremony is a very hard thing to kind of take in and completely understand while you're actually in the process of taking part of it. So maybe when I walk home after the, or when we have a show tonight in Oxford, maybe then I'll kind of like be able to fully come to terms with what actually happened here. But right now we're just trying to find our seat and sit down and see what actually happens at these kinds of things.
And will you be nervous then when they're reading out the nominations for your category?
Well, you know, frankly, the bands that we're up against are so unbelievably good. And we're like, what, I think maybe the only American band on the list, so I don't know. We don't really care about that too much. We're just excited to be here. Like, it's just cool. We don't care about what awards are really silly, and I think it's just fun to get everyone together in the industry and the actual musicians together. That's the most important part for us, so that's what we're excited about. The winning is like, we're not here to win, we're here to just hang out.
Well, apart from your category, obviously, which I'm sure, despite you saying that, you'd love to win, who else would you like to see pick up an award today?
Nominated?
Yeah, who else would you like to see pick up an award?
Oh, LaRue. Any bands
you rate?
LaRue.
Yeah?
Absolutely LaRue. Yeah, no, I'm a huge fan of her music, and I think, I'm pretty sure she's up for the same award or something along those lines.
No, she's not. No, she's not.
Well, she should win something. That's what I think. I love her music.
She's breakthrough artist.
Breakthrough artist. Okay, yeah. See, that just goes to show you how little I really know about these kinds of things. I show up and I just expect something really weird to happen. I don't know. I'm just. You know, it's an honor to be here. Really, I'm not just saying that. It really is. So.
Well, look, enjoy every moment of it, and good luck at lunch.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.
Cheers.